Looks good. You can do it too. We are back in the kitchen with Janine Faber from Meijer. I just saw a little accoutrement I thought might add to my party festivities.
I like that. Yeah, a little end of summer bash.
Thank you. And if it rains, I just go like this. Keep myself dry. It's great. Janine's here, and we are planning some end of the year parties. And I think I love the idea. Number one, it's fresh. Number two, you don't have to cook.
Yes, very, very easy, entertaining. So yeah, little or no cooking.
And three options. For
and three
us.
Options.
Yeah,
for
like
us.
Kind of sort of themes, right?
Yes.
The one that I'm in front of here looks pretty good to me.
It is the Fiesta Taco Bar. Mm-hmm. So what we have here, you can actually in our you can have different crock pots, like the small crock pot here. I have turkey. Meat, you can have one with ground beef, you can have one with beans, too,
and for
as
whatever
well.
People want.
For whatever people want. We have different bean options, we have cheese, we have salsas.
You're pretty heavy on the beans there, Janine.
Yeah, I have two different beans.
It's going to be an outdoor party.
We drained and rinsed, so they can help a little bit with
the effects there. Right,
the Mexican rice, your tortillas.
Oh, the rice looks really good.
You can make nachos with it. You can even add some salad with it so they can make a taco salad. So it's a nice idea.
That's
have
fun.
The hard tacos, the soft tacos, tomatoes, vegetables, sour cream, things
I
like that.
I think everybody likes the make your own thing, too.
Yeah, so they're in control of what the ingredients that they add, and it can be, you know, a healthy option, too.
Exactly.
I love all the colors, too, you got going on, like with the napkins and the whole little thing. It's fun, it's easy, spread it all out.
Yes.
Self-service.
It is, yes.
I'm a fan
very
of that.
Easy, yeah.
So explain to me this ensemble you have here.
This is the Create Your Own Salad Bar.
Okay.
So we have two different salads. We have an Earthbound Farm Spring Mix or Kale Baby Salad, which is our baby kale salad. That's what we say.
Or a kale baby.
Kale baby.
Shh, quiet, sleeping.
And so those are great options, you know, very nutrient rich because they're dark green. And then we have, there's multiple vegetables you could use. We have cucumbers and mushrooms shown today. You can add tomatoes. You can even add fruit. I love
fresh fruit.
Really you know, and I think this is super salad. Because I love to eat salads. I cannot stand to make salads.
Oh, yeah.
Because they're just so time consuming. But if you get everything laid out, people will love that.
Yes, and I love the Earthbound Farms or dole bag salads already washed and
ready
prepared
to go.
For you. Just kind of
ready to go. Set it out.
Set it out and you're ready to go. You can add different cheeses. We have feta, you can use blue cheese, nuts and seeds. We have sunflower seeds, we have pumpkin seeds.
Perfect.
Onions and then different salad dressings or make your own salad dressing option as well, too.
It's also so healthy, color. Too. I mean,
yes, very, very healthy. And so it makes it fun. And you know, when you add vitamin C rich fruits, it helps your body absorb the iron from your spinach or your greens.
I never knew
actually.
That. Did you know
so
that?
It has helped.
No idea.
All those years, my iron's just been freeloading everywhere.
You haven't been absorbing half of it.
And nuts or anything like that.
And fun. No.
Wow.
And this
okay.
is actually the last one,
here
the yogurt bar. You can actually pair with one of the other ones or have it as your as a dessert.
Yeah, it could
the
be like
ones.
A dessert type thing.
Or like on its own as well, too. And so you're just making little yogurt parfaits. So
yummy.
We have fruit, we have nuts, we have a little, if you're going to be more decadent, we have mini dark chocolates there as well.
Yeah.
And we're using our Greek yogurt, so a little bit more protein there. You can add Belvita or granola, get a little bit of carbohydrate or grain in there as well, too.
Mm-hmm.
And you can also have a blender here and make smoothies for your guests as well as another
bar.
Option.
Okay.
So just fun ideas, again, healthy and very, very easy, very, very simple, but colorful and fun for your guests.
Well, John Stamos is coming to my house, so that he will be all over that Greek yogurt.
The Greek yogurt thing. Every time you pop one of those open, you just keep hoping he's going to pop up here.
I have all these empty containers at my house.
Knock at the door. Hello. Greek yogurt.
Great
Sean.
Ideas.
Thanks, Janine.
We appreciate it, and all very inexpensive, but what a great way to end up your summer. Do it healthy with the help of Meijer.